Why, hello there. I am Genevieve Allen Barber Lipsitz, magna cum laude, 2016 Pulitzer Prize winner, Royal Order of St. Ruffington, and an all-around good girl. I dug into my human camera equipment to apply for this Buckfeed Fellowship. I hope my anthropological assessment of my best friend will prove very interesting to you. This is my mama, bestie, and lover, Jordan.
Has anyone seen my pink vibrator? It's the one that looks like a white man's penis.
She is always losing stuff. It is adorable. My best friend calls me the most beautiful, talented, smart, sweet, red-nosed pit bull in the whole world. And let me tell you, from the taste of her underwear, I can say the same thing about her. One night, my best friend left for the night for what I'm pretty sure was forever and came back different. Her legs smelled like the white place with lab coats, and she barked at me in an angry way whenever I tried to snuggle. Clearly, my best friend has no comprehension of the dangers around her. There are so many evils just in her home that she does not even consider. Not even beginning to count those terrible robot sticks of doom, which seem to have taken over her life. It is good that my best friend has me to protect her from all the world's dangers, because otherwise she would be dead by now, I am sure of it. I mean, just look at that idiocy. In conclusion, I have discovered for this case study that humans are easily breakable, and I am a very good baby. Perhaps the best baby in the whole entire world.